Disposition schedules define how records are managed in the records management system until their eventual destruction or transfer to another location. A disposition schedule is created against and associated with a records category. And once a file has been completed as a record, it's subject to the rules of the disposition schedule that's attached to the category it's in. A disposition schedule contains one or more steps that define a particular action to be carried out. First, you create a summary of the schedule, then the steps in the schedule. Hover over a record category in the file plan and click View Details. The Category Details page displays, and you can see that no schedule has yet been created for this category. Click Create Disposition Schedule. Now, in the General section, click Edit. First, you need to enter a disposition authority. This is the authority that states how records should be retained or disposed of. Next, you should enter a summary of the disposition schedule. This information is not actively used, but this text is displayed in the record category summary in the file plan and is important from a legal perspective. Finally, select what the schedule will be applied to. If you select record folder, the schedule is applied to folders and all operations occur at the folder level. With this setting, you can't manage records as individual units. If you select record, the disposition schedule is applied to records and all operations occur at record level. When you're done, click Save. The Category Details page now displays a summary of the new or updated disposition schedule. Next, you need to add some steps to complete the schedule.